dilapidated bridge. Simple makeshift torch. Oh, shit. Pull up my Dark Souls Bible. Alright, let's see where we're at. Yes. Alright. That handy? That's locked. Let's keep going forward. There should be a Tyranite Lizard up there. I missed. I went to get the bastard. He's a little too fast. Oh, there you are, you little bitch. Point. Come on. Yeah, there we go. A shop gem. Alright, let's see. Don't need to go in there. Buddy, I think you're using that wrong. Shit. Maybe he's using it right. Ah, fuck. I was hoping this bloodlock. Aw, fuck. Son of a bitch. Too fucking early. The game just started. Well, no, I know that you cannot stun him with basic attacks, or I need to do way more damage to do that. It's alright. I was already hollow. I'm not losing much. Let's see. Cover my shit. Cover my shit. I'm about to get fucked up again. Come on. Fuck. I don't think I can backstab him. Yeah, I cannot backstab. Shit. Come on. Drinky drink. Drinky drink. Look. Shit, pickle. Had a fuck enough of that one. You dropped anything? He vanished. I guess that's a one-time ordeal. Alright. Let's see. Do anything with that? No. Oh boy, cryptic. The fucking hell was that? Where's it coming from? Do I need to run? I'm guessing I need to run. Shouldn't have done that. Can't help myself. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, roll. That's where we make our final stand. Oh, wait. I didn't see that. Okay, we need to flee. Right, meow. Right meow, right meow. Come on. Yeah, that's what it's all about. Up the back stabs. No. Worker's trousers. Oh boy. Get some dirty old pants. Mm-hmm. How are we getting up there? Shit. Oh, well, duh. There we go. Ooh, a scythe. Let's take a moment to see what it's like. Is it a strength build? Nope, it's a dex build. And dexterity gets all the cool-looking weapons. Actually, if I look at my stats, I don't think I'm built towards either. Nope, I'm actually dead even. But really, it doesn't matter what I go into right now. But I do like my straight sword. I guess we'll try it out, see if I like it or not. It has blood loss on it, so that might be useful. So I guess we go over here and kill whatever's fucking shooting off the goddamn the ballista or whatever the fuck it is. So pretty. Read the notes. Giant ahead. Ah, below. Boss fight. Alright, what's in this room? Open thy door. Well, shit, pickle. I feel like the ballista's coming from here. Nope, up there. Definitely from up there. This kind of looks like a no return thing. Oh. Fucking dogs. Damn, this thing's got some range. I like it. Swing's a little slow, but the range is a nice added bonus. Fucking goddamn. Yeah, I know what you're about. What's your backstab look like? I stabbed him with the fucking side. That makes sense. Oh. Oh, I do no damage with this. And he about gave me a fucking flaming hug. Nope, 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 nope. He's gonna fucking shoot projectiles at me, because I know that. Really? I need to switch my weapon back. Really bad. Shit. Okay. Man, I need to upgrade my magic. Oh, there it is. Oh god, can I do this in time? Can I do this in time? Can I do this in time? Where is it at? Where is it at? There. Ooh, oh, what the fuck? You couldn't... Really? Oh, no, 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 I meant my shield. I meant my shield. I thought I had my shield on. Oh, you son of a bitch. I thought I was going to shield. I did not. I have my fucking goddamn flame glove equipped. Son of a bitch. And back we go. All over. Again. Ow, son of a bitch. He's back. I thought maybe there was just a slight chance that this one stayed dead. I have enemies that do that, I swear. Maybe not this one, but... previous ones. Alright. Come on, shit pickle. There we go. You gonna drop anything this time? Damn. I guess I walk up in this bitch slow and just see if my ballista friend over there will take care of it. I'm trying to see where these shots come from. Looks like it's coming from to the right. That tower, right there. I'm not arguing, man. I like that scythe weapon. I'll have to keep an eye on it. The only problem I have is I need to upgrade it. It's not a... this is a plus two sword. That's a... just a regular standard. Oh, let me get my shit back. Oh, thank you. Anything over here? They like putting shit in these crevices. Yeah. I know. I know he was. Oh, come on. Yeah, that's right, you fat fucker. I'm worried about him. Fuck about your goddamn hammer. Thank you. Alright. That's right, you fucker. Shit. Ooh, come on. Yeah, there it goes. Fucking skills are paying off. Motherfucker, that's a cauldron? Ember's out the ass here. Ah, shit. They both have cauldrons, what are they? Oh, no, don't flip the camera around. Oh, they're just for throwing. That's fucking stupid, alright. How much fire damage you gonna take? Oh, he wasn't gonna stop until he hit me, was he? Naturally. Alright. These don't seem as strong as the other ones. Dark, maybe it's exactly the same. Man, I'm not a fan of this area. Yeah, right. I don't trust anything. Let's see. Another large soul. Bye. Man, they're just gonna put these fuckers at every goddamn corner that they can. Damn. Okay, come on, just needs one hit. There we go. Area projectile. Firebombs? Behind me. So how do you get up there? No, what the fucking hell did they hit? God damn it! Alright, well, something that needs to be done. Bring it to the distance. Oh god, son of a bitch! Bro, he'll help me out. I'm sorry, are there summon signs around here? No. Wait. Yep. Saw him over there. Summon as many fucking goddamn people as I can. Because I am not losing my souls right now. Yeah, he's over there. Yeah, I see ya. I need friends. Unable to summon Phantom. Connection issues. Come on. Give me another. There's one. One fucking person. Yes. I guess I can see what these items do. Ah. Doesn't help me. Oh, well, I am fucked. Two of us can play this game. That's right, get the fuck out of here. Taking no goddamn chances. I wonder what that item is. Shackle, shackle, shackle. Where is the shackles? Special bone found by killing others. Found by killing in other worlds. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright, okay. Fuck, man, the range on that damn saw. No. Man, these things are so fucking thick. What's up here? Alright, fucking ballista fire off. tower, I forgot. There we go. I'm just saying, I'm gonna ignore him. I don't need to kill him. Alright. That dude's obviously waiting to fight that boss. Let's see if we can ignore this guy. I'm not trying to fight. Fucking cauldron asshole. What is next? Hang on. Oh, fuck me. Wow, if I had anything less than full, I've been dead. Soul of an unknown traveler. How do I get up there? Over here. Round shield, okay. It's not open from this side. Yay! Fuck that whole entirety. Fuck that whole entire thing. This damn dog before this fucks me over. There we go. Alright. Dumbass fell. I'm gonna get pitchfork fucker up here. Another dog? Curse. Yeah, fuck you. Dropping anything, fatty? So that's an awkward pose? Nope. Don't think so. Alright. Yeah, I just don't have the health to make this trip. Fuck you! There we go. Well, I guess descend down here. Man, I need to go back. Alright, do I have a homeward? Yeah, keep my homeward bone on me. Do you fucking cause curse still? What do you fucking do? Huh, no. Punching weapon. A fist weapon, not a punching weapon. That doesn't make any fucking sense. It is chained up. Oh. Hello. Oh no. I'm not gonna have a time to fucking... Okay. Do this. Back up. Okay. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I need to go back, and there's no way I'll be able to make the fight back. Let's go to the bonfire at last rest. Man, those things are handy as fuck. Oh, shit. Just did this fucking bonfire. See that weapon I just got? Or that longbow, we're gonna use it. Wonder how it works if it's in your other hand. What's this weapon skill? Weapon skill. Perseverance. Cross arms in front of body to temporarily boost poise. Damage reduces. When two-handed, says, alright, well. You know what? Let's try it out. I've always been a fan of fucking fist weapons. Okay. It's kinda neat. I'm gonna need fucking dexterity for days, though. I need a less serious area to try this out on. I do not want to fight that big motherfucker when I struggled with my goddamn sword. Need some, practice, people. Here we go. Perfect. Boy, it does a little bit of damage. And the range is... stupid fucking small, because it's a fucking fist weapon. Come on, come down here. Decide I'm gonna kill you with this fucking thing, and I'm gonna. I had the endurance, it wouldn't be so bad. I guess let's try fighting this fucker. Ow. Ow. Thank you. Nonchalantly walk away. Ah, fuck me. Roll, roll, roll. This. I mean, it's fucking fun as shit, but God, it just fucking sucks. Oh, fuck you, dude. Titanite shard, that's perfect. How many of those do I have? Titanite. Oh, there it goes. Fucking two. Okay. Rest at a bonfire. Alright. Well, let's see. Give me 1 second here. I'm going to look at my guide. See where the pyromancer I'm looking for is. Apparently, I have passed him. I seriously have my doubts. Okay. Fuck this bitch. Rubbish. Perfect. Let me look around here. Way up there. So that he should be like right around here. Guess let me do some research. Wrong area. I'm high health and long combos. Kidding. Fucking things are called manservants. Now that you've rested, proceed ahead and start your approaching area. Gigantic arrow stuck into the ground. That is a warning if you've ever seen one. Shield. Branches that you collect from the tree. Slave. Okay. Apparently he will appear later, so I guess. Made it sound like in the guide that this area is a god awful death trap, but in all honesty, as long as you stay back a bit, I haven't had any issues. My branch. Figure out how to get over there. Undead bone shard. Rubbish. Rubbish. Apparently there is a shit ton of items around here. Should be a shield and an armor set. Whenever I pick up the cleric's armor, though, I should get ambushed. Mortician's ashes. Neat fact about those that I was reading is that you can give those mortician ashes to the handmaiden and the main area, firelink area, and yeah, this is what they were talking about. It's cleric's armor, and she'll sell more items. Yep, blue wind shield, cleric's garb. Anything back here? Making sure I'm not missing anything. I mean, if you're in the back part, the arrows don't even fucking hit you. And if you're in the there's a problem with your broadcast. Try lowering your broadcast quality. I can't do that midstream. I don't understand what's lagging. I've never had that issue before. Shard. Really, I keep reloading this area and letting the fucking arrows kill all them guys, loot anything from them, and then just fucking go back and reset. let's see what is over yonder. People out the ass. Now, as much of a bitch roll as it is, I personally do not fight any bosses in Dark Souls without running them once as a phantom, because it I don't like to go in unprepared. So I'll throw down the summoning sign and see if I can get summoned, because I would like to see it. Oh, see, didn't take long. I'd like to see the world or the boss before I go in there. So that way when I go in, I kind of know his moveset before I even start. And if I go in as a phantom, if I die, I don't lose anything, so there's a threat. Alright. What's up, bud? I like the way your legs don't move. Jump for joy! Yay! Critical battle can now be accessed. Thank you. Dude, this guy cracks me up. Look at him. Alright. Oh, there must be something with my internet. Apparently leggy animation's a bitch. That is a big fucking boss. Understand what's going on with my game right now. Nobody's legs are moving, not even the boss. I must have been glitching or something. It's probably something to do with this fucking stream and the stress of trying to play this game. I probably won't be able to summon people, because that would explain why earlier I was not able to summon the motherfucker. And the guy I fought kind of fucking let me beat his ass. Probably have the god-awful internet going right now. Which still confuses me, because I was able to play a lot of other games and stream it just fine. Had no issues, but oh well. Scribble. Try it again. See what the boss looks like when it, you know, moves its limbs. Looks like a scary ass fucking statue. I bet he's trying to do an emote right now, but I just can't see it. Man, the connection is getting rough. Guess I can't fucking broadcast and summon phantoms at the same time. Or be summoned. Let me try one more time. I really would like to fucking fight the boss without having to worry about dying. Which also means if I can't get summoned, it's probably gonna work the other way around. I'm not gonna be able to summon anybody to fucking help me with the fight. Man, the connection is getting rough. I guess I can't fucking broadcast and summon phantoms at the same time. Or be summoned. Let me try one more time. I really would like to fucking fight the boss without having to worry about dying. Also means if I can't get summoned, it's probably gonna work the other way around. I'm not gonna be able to summon anybody to fucking help me with the fight. which I don't know if it's bad or good. Because I don't know how hard the fight is. I might not need him. Being summoned to another world as a phantom. Alright. Are we moving limbs? Nope. No, we are not. We are not moving limbs at all. Oh, whatever. Man. Yeah, I was correct. You cannot change the broadcast quality once it is started. God, I just... Even the boss is in movement. Damn, does he turn fast? We caught the sack. Yeah. I don't know how to respond to all that. Well, I guess. Is it gonna let me summon people? Yeah, it's not let me try. Okay, I'm going to stop the stream temporarily and start it back up and lower the quality and see if that helps with the internet, because I'm not able to summon anyone or be summoned. So, let me try that.